On a bridge across the Severn on a Saturday night, Susie meets the man of her dreams. He says that he got in trouble, and if she doesn't mind, he doesn't want the company. But there's something in the air, they share a look in silence, and everything is understood. Susie grabs a man and puts a grip on his hand as the rain puts a tear in his eye. She says, don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Station cries into the leather seat. Susie knows the baby was a family man, but the world has got him down on his knee. So she throws him at the wall, and kisses burn like fire, and suddenly he starts to believe. And he takes her in his arms, and he doesn't know why, but he thinks that he begins to see. She says, don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life.
Such a wonderful life,
wonderful.